Welcome to another quick tutorial in Cinema 4D. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to animate a gorilla. If you want this file with the full rigging and weight, or any file from all my tutorials, you can find them now on my Patreon. So, after you import your gorilla, go and add character, go to basic, and select the character biped, and deselect autosave, and add the same size as the gorilla. Now go to Object and select Biped and add Root. Now add the spline FK and fix it on the model by going to Adjust. Now go to Build and add Head and adjust it. Now go and add IK arms by holding Control and start adjusting. Now let's add the legs by holding Control and start adjusting them. After you're done, go to Binding and drag your model to Object. Now go to Character, Display and choose Full Hierarchy. Now go to Object, Animate and add Walk. Go to C-Motion and change the Lift to 3 and the Stride. And select Walk in line. Now go to the left arm and change the value and the driver to Pad. Do the same with the right arm. Now select the legs and change the value. Now select the model and go to Character Manager and Weight Manager and select all the splines and go to Commands and press 0. Now go to Auto Weight and choose Visibility and play with the value and press Calculate. After you're done, select each join and go to character and select wake tool and start cleaning your model. You can use wake tool without adding the auto wake if you want. So do the process for every part of your model and you are done. Enjoy it.